also in Greenville County, a 5-year-old was killed in a crash. Troopers say it happened yesterday on Piedmont Highway and Brown Road, but the child identified as Kaysen Trimme died this morning. That's according to troopers. Trimme was in the back passenger seat when a Chevy sedan hit the vehicle he was in. 3 other passengers were also in the car and were taken to the hospital. The driver of the sedan was taken to the hospital. No word, though, on their condition.